complete this whole... No, never mind. Technical difficulties. First of all, can we appreciate this Maddie Perez-inspired outfit? It's amazing. I have absolutely nowhere to wear it. So I'll wear it in the YouTube video. So perfect. Also, ignore my hair. I just washed it. I didn't do anything with it, so it looks like white. Yes, on it. Yeah, let's get into it. So this is like a really, really spontaneous, like a ramble type thing video. Because I had this idea, as you all know, not all of you, but most of you probably know, I started an OnlyFans. OnlyFans, if you know what I mean. And I've been doing it for like 2 months now, and so there are things that I didn't know that surprised me, like that didn't surprise me positive things. So, like, really off script, like, not scripted at all. I just wanted to, like, give my thoughts as they come about it, about my experience. So, like, a little ASMR ramble moment. Good old times. I know you like my rambles. Don't even lie. Okay. So, first of all, subscribe to my OnlyFans if you're interested. Let's start with the positive things, because positivity comes first. So I expected fully, because there is this message option on OnlyFans that like any subscriber can like message you, and like you see all of it. You cannot filter it. You can just like block people from messaging you. And I expected it to just be like really like I'm trying to avoid certain words so it doesn't get demonetized, this video. Like nasty messages that would make me uncomfortable. Maybe pictures of certain areas. I don't know, just like vulgar, disrespectful messages. And like that's kind of what I expected from most of the messages. And oh my lord, I could not have been more wrong. Like the people that are subscribed to me on there and message me are like the most respectful people ever. Like in the past like 6 months on Instagram and like YouTube, I did receive love, but like the love I received on OnlyFans is just like through the roof. And like you know, on my OnlyFans you can get like custom pictures and like videos and like nsfw custom ASMR videos. So, and people ask for those, and sometimes they like say things that I'm not really comfortable with, like ideas, and I'm like, oh, like no, sorry, I'm not comfortable with it. And they're like, oh my god, like no worries, not at all, we can just like erase that and like do other things that you're like comfortable with. And like this literally didn't even happen when I was doing like normal I'm still doing normal ASMR requests, but when someone asked for like a custom ASMR video and they were like, okay, like can you do this, like it wasn't sexy at all, you know, like it was just like normal things and one trigger I just couldn't do. And they were like, oh my god, like what are custom videos for then? Like if you like just reject me, I guess you don't want my money. And like, not even kidding, this happened so many times to me, but like on this OnlyFans platform it literally never happened. People are like, can you do this? I'm like, no, sorry. And they're like, oh, like, what can you do? And I'm just like, I say what I'm comfortable with. And they're like, oh, like, this is completely fine. Let's do that. Like that, then. So that's amazing. And like, you know, I am just a human. I do like taking pictures of myself. I'm a bit of a narcissist, yes. But I'm still like really, really insecure about some things. Beautiful thing. Yes. people and they are just so kind and like respectful. And sometimes I post like a picture with like a body positivity quote, and they're just like so encouraging and yeah, like wow, like beautiful. Like I don't, of course I've gotten maybe like 2 or 3 messages or comments that were like really wild and made me really really uncomfortable, but I just blocked that user from messaging me, you know, and that's done. And like really from all of the messages and stuff, only I think 2 or 3 had been like the ones that made me uncomfortable. That's just wild because yeah, I don't know, I just didn't expect that from that platform, so I'm really really pleasantly surprised. A negative thing, and this is like a really big negative thing, is that you like really really have to be active on there. And so when I'm active on there, when I post like every other day or something, everything is fine. But when I miss maybe like a couple days, because like for example now I had 1 month of exams, it was so stressful, and I still posted I still posted but like not that much. People unsubscribe so much, and I okay, like I understand that some of them renewed that subscription when they knew that the month ended and my exam time was over. But like yeah, it's, I don't know if it's, I don't follow other only friends creators, but I guess they post maybe like multiple times per day or something. So when you like don't post for maybe like 3 days, people like unsubscribe. But now I'm like on a grind, I'm actually like posting so much, so now it's been fine. But yeah, if you unsubscribed because I wasn't posting, subscribe back. I need to pay my rent. I'm kidding. I don't know if I repeated this joke already in this video or the other one, because I actually had to refilm this, like refilming a random generated brain ramble after your mic malfunctions. It's a pain, but I wanted to get this video done. So yeah, you really have to be like really really active, which I am doing and I plan on doing in the future, because yeah, but like I really want my content to be like really really good. I don't want there to just be just like random snaps of like I don't want it to be like really really boring. I have like 2 genres. One is kind of like nudes you would send to your boyfriend, you know, something like that. And then the second one is like really really like nice and artsy and like cool lingerie and stuff. And so another positive is that I fell in love with lingerie and makeup. Makeup is because I do my makeup more often, so I started experimenting more, because you know I'm just at home, so if it goes wrong, like nothing bad happens. And then second, oh my god, I had so many like lingerie lying around in drawers not being used, just being there all sad by themselves. Like I wore them maybe like 2 times, and now I like get to wear them a lot, so no lingerie of mine is now going to waste, which makes me like really really happy. I say that as I'm wearing like Shein thing, but like a girl much more confident with my body after starting an OnlyFans, because of course I post videos and stuff, you can't retouch videos or anything like that. And so I just post them, I hope that like people don't see all the flaws that I see, and I still post it even if I see the flaws. But people are just like so nice and respectful, which Person